Good morning, students. How are we all feeling today? I would like to share with you all my...
No! Dude! No fucking way! Dude!
That words are like bullets. And if you give...
Stop!
Eric, be quiet!
No, it's okay. He'll run out of steam here pretty soon.
Oh, did I hurt its little feelings?
Look, they put a little suit on him.
You think you have the power to make me insecure, but your words are actually completely powerless.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Look how its face gets all red. He's like a little strawberry.
Excuse me, over here, please. I need all students to join me over here. I have called you here because it is time that we taught Eric Cartman a lesson once and for all. In a few seconds, Eric will be sent in. And when he walks through that door, I want you all at the same time to yell, "Hello, fatso!"
I don't think that's a very good idea, sir.
He has to learn his lesson. You see, words are like bullets. All right, here he comes.
Hello, fatso.
Hey, what the hell is that? You think that's fucking funny? Cal, did you put everybody up to this? I bet you did. What the hell is going on?
Now you know how it feels. You better shut up or I'm gonna kick your ass.
All right. Who is the freaking genius who dressed it up in little suspenders? Clyde, was that you?
You've got to learn to respect your little friends. You're gonna have detention for 2 weeks.
No way.
Yes way.
No way.
Yes way.
No way.
Yes way. Okay, that settles it.